6?
Yeah, this
next
is
week.
Show.
Great. You're gonna be here, right?
Constantly attacking you, constantly the mainstream with all its advertising, all the corporations that are constantly around you. And so being an anarchist in this society, you feel very alone and very isolated. It's very hard to keep up your ideas and keep up your, you know, your will to struggle when you constantly feel like you're alone. Just the whole idea of unity picnics, the whole idea of anarchist gatherings, the whole idea of shows, anything, is to bring people together like this. So hopefully if we have an anarchist center, it'll be a daily basis where we're bringing people together every single day. And even if people aren't able to go to the anarchist center, just to know that an anarchist center exists in LA, is example enough. Exactly. It's just inspiration enough to help you keep going, just to know that things are being established. And the whole idea of an anarchist center is to provide a space where we can display anarchist ideas and practice. Because a lot of people continually attack us and say, you know, it's fine, you know, I agree with what you say about capitalism, but what are you going to do? An anarchist center allows us to show people this is what we want to do. We want to provide free information. We want to provide anything we, as much as we can do, provide free services, provide information on housing, provide information on food centers, anything. You know, places for people out of town to stay, free information on anarchism, free information about just what's going on in the world, just a place for books, a place for meetings, a place for workshops, for women's spaces, for queer spaces. Just provide an actual community service.
We're ADS, another destructive system. Destructive system.
Thank you.
stand up, break your chest, reach out the life of us, step off the mat, make we now open. Break your chest, step off the mat, know yourself, step off the mat, start the conversation, what about the set, 5.1, Alex Alberto!
Yeah, I got to get the baby, 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 I got to get the ghetto.
Would be enough right here to organize huge events, huge gatherings, put out books, do all kinds of things. But it's just, we're constantly attacked and made to feel insecure and made to feel hopeless and totally degraded in the society that we just want to give up. We just want to get a job. We just want to go home and watch TV. We just want to start doing our drugs. We just want to, you know, whatever. You know, hook ourselves up to the television set, and that's our drug for the nation.
So some responsibility would take place with the individual themselves in this anarchist, call it a movement or some sort of personal awareness.
Exactly, it's just taking responsibility for yourself, and once you have responsibility for yourself, then you can take responsibility as a collective. Because right now, it's just we give up so many of our, not even freedom, it's just the government's going to do this for us, the government's going to do this, but what they're doing is just taking away from us, and we think it's giving, and so all we're doing is just being slaves to a system, and once we recognize that, then we can overcome it and become true individuals, and then that's what anarchism is all about, is just finding your potential, and then once you find your potential, coming together as a group, and that's what anarchism is all about: freedom, mutual aid, free association as individuals for the collective.
Thank you.
today. Before I go on, thank you last night to all the people who turned up, and Los Angeles Police. Thank you.
Thank you. This is our last song. And it is called I Hate the Lord.
Thank you all. Thank you very much.